What's going on, guys? Master Rain Star, and I'm bringing you another Pokemon Omega Ruby Shiny. This time it's a Shiny, not Octillery. Let's just say this has been a long one. You see, Octillery is level 100. He was a level 90 when I started this. It's a Shiny, I can't even say that name, look, Vullaby. So let's just go ahead and Pokeball. In the last shiny I brought you guys, we went after a shiny 1, 2, 1, 2. No. We caught a shiny Cresselia, which was a really long one. We still need to check that thing's IVs. Same as we still need to check this thing's IVs. But 1, 2, 3. We're going to show this in two encounters, guys. And we're not going to check these things IVs yet, because I want to get two of these. And this is on Mirage Island, so if I leave here, there is a chance I could lose it. There's the normal one. There's my Swagtillery Octillery, otherwise known as Bruh. And here's the shiny Vullaby. I can't even say his name. I think we might go and evolve this one into Mandibuzz, guys. Straight after this. Because, like, it's going to get annoying. I think it evolves at, like, level 30, and guys, this was on, oh god, I don't know, like 253, 400. Yep. What we'll do is we'll go ahead,
we'll switch right to it now, and we'll try and kill it off. Reason being, normal Vullaby, shiny Vullaby. That's the second encounter. We're going to continue this chain. The reason I don't want to leave, guys, is because
I will lose the island, and I really want to get this. I would really want to get both these shinies.
So we're going for five encounters, but what I'm going to do is I'm certain that this thing evolves super early.
I have 42 rare candies, so I'm just going to give it a rare candy. And it becomes a Mandibuzz. Now we'll show this thing off in three encounters, because it's an evolution.
Shiny Mandibuzz, guys. Shit, wrong move. No move, Willoughby. Shiny Mandibuzz.
Got one more. One more battle. That was level 40, guys.
This next one, as you see, is level
41, so we'll do another encounter after this.
One final encounter, guys. You never know. This is encounter number 5, I think. After catching the shiny. If you guys want to get it. Alright guys, we're back. I got it, look, it's just there. And this one fucking repels. It's gone up to 51, as you guys can see. It also only has a 1 star. But this is the number
5, so is it possible? Not shiny. Followed by a shiny Mandibuzz. I'm not sure to do it, guys. If we don't kill it in 1 hit.
I'm gonna slap it in my face all the way. With
so thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, my story leads star out. Bye.